I thought we were having like an epiphany, but then the last line just threw me the fuck off. Welcome to the channel. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Kyra. Today we're going to be reacting to a new music video called, well, I don't know if it's new or not because I'm late to everything, but it's called I'm Tired featuring Labyrinth and Zendaya. It's from Euphoria. I am only on season one of Euphoria, but I have already been spoiled on every social media site ever, so that's always fun. My own fault, really. But yeah, that's what we're doing today. Look at my background. I spiced it up a little bit. Isn't it adorable? We got lights and more lights. We got 420 lights. Awesome. That is adorable. Facebook Marketplace. Who would have thought? But yeah, that's what we're doing today. If you end up sticking around and enjoying the video, please don't forget to give it a like and subscribe because it helps my channel out a lot. And I really appreciate it. Let me know what genre of video I should do on my channel that isn't reactions, okay? Let me know. I'm assuming this is going to be heartbreaking because Euphoria deals with insane topics. Okay, let me just tell you, I'm only on one. I've watched like two episodes.
And you know I'm fine.
I know what Nate's an asshole,
I'm
right?
Sure this world is done with me.
That's so fucking heartbreaking. There's something to be said about the amount of depression that is in the world, and not just adults, like literally fucking children, teens are like the most suicidal, I think. And it's just insane how a huge majority of the fucking population don't want to be here for certain reasons. And you know, everyone thinks like, oh, you should be happy to want to live because you were blessed to be here and stuff, but when you go through certain things, it's hard to like get past that. Like, for example, ruin the show, drug addict, casting the show, abandonment issues, Jules, risky behavior in the first episode. I'm only on episode two, so I'm sure there's more bullshit to come, but like, yeah, it's just insane to think about how like people are depressed as fuck. And like, I've definitely been there. I've tried to commit suicide several times. Landed me in a mental hospital, but bitch, we're here. And I'm actually the happiest I've ever been. Haven't cut in like a year. Bitch, doing good. I heard that play is fucking infamous.
Ooh. Hey Lord, you know I'm trying.
So soft and elegant of a voice.
I got. Is this enough? And Lord, I wanna stay.
Oh!
I
love a flip of this.
No when or how today. And Lord, I'm on my way.
Wait, I thought we were doing good. What do you mean you're on your way? I thought we were having like an epiphany. But then the last line just threw me the fuck off. Hold the fuck. Wait, is this? Oh, this is a different one. Okay, so that was. I don't know why I didn't expect it to be depressing when we're dealing with Euphoria. I don't know what I expected. I don't know. I don't know why I was shocked. No idea. I mean, it's obviously a very thematic, depressing song, which I thought had hope in it at the end, but I guess not. Because she said that she's on her way to the Lord. I don't know. Something else to be said about Lord. Do y'all believe in the Lord? I think I'm agnostic. I want to believe in God. Maybe I shouldn't be talking about fucking beliefs on here. It's fascinating to learn about, and I don't know what to fucking believe, so that's my take on it. Let me know your take down below. What'd you think of the song? Have you watched Euphoria? I feel like most people have. I'm going to finish it though. But I want to take it slow because I hear it's really fucking good. I don't want to wait a whole another year for season three, right? If I get into it. So we're taking it slowly, watching it. So I can like, hey.
I'll come back.
What's up?
You You know that thing I tagged you in on Instagram?
Yeah.
This random nigga's tagging me like we're friends now. Trying to get some giveaway. But anyway, sorry.
Did your mom take her pills?
Okay. She's up there burping them up
now. I hear.
Happy filming, I'm going upstairs.
Okay, bye. I don't know what I was saying because my brother came in, but he also told me, like, he's seen I was watching Euphoria on HBO Max. He came down, he was like, bitch, you better not be watching Euphoria, which he's seen the whole fucking season. So I'm like, why can't I watch it? He's like, it's only penises. I'm like, oh, I said that was a bad thing. Anyway, let me know what you think of the song down below. I'm interested to hear your opinions. Let me know what you think of Jesus Christ. Do you believe in God? Do you not? Do you believe in heaven? Do you believe in hell? What do you believe in? Let me know in the comments down below. But let's be respectful. Let's keep it cute. Let's not be little bitches, okay? Let's keep it real cute in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. It means a lot to me, for real. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.